2:11, a person on a dirt bike is killed after a crash in Annapolis. Chopper 13 over the scene this afternoon at Forest Drive and Parole Street. Investigators tell us this involved a car and the dirt bike, but at this hour, they're still trying to figure out what led up to the crash. The driver of the car did stay at the scene.